honey, we gotta get going. I think the babysitter's gonna be here any minute. We don't want to keep the Daniels waiting.
I can't wear my glasses.
Listen, we don't want to keep the Daniels waiting, honey. Honey, your sweater. It's backwards, honey.
Oh, goodness, Billy.
Shh. It's always something with you. Now listen, I want you to get up and down out of those bunkers today. You were leaving Dixie too far on those butts.
Relax, would you, Billy?
Every time it's the same thing with you. All right, are you ready? The tag, honey, the tag. We take the tag off before we put on
the
sweater. Honey, the babysitter's here.
Oh,
hi, guys. Hi, guys. Hi, Lauren. How are you?
Hi.
Now, we have a new babysitter, you guys. I want you all to meet her. Let's stand up. Come on, come on. Honey, we're going to have lunch at the club, honey. Oh, my goodness.
I'm ready.
Honey. It's just always hard. Now put that away. Come on, we gotta get going. The Daniels are waiting.
Nice to meet you.
Yes, this is Lauren. Okay, Stuart, can you get on the line? I want everybody to meet her. Now we're gonna be extra specially good for this babysitter. This is our 14th one this week, this month. Okay, now this is Curt. Can you say hi?
Hi.
And this is Mace.
Hi.
Hi. Can you say hi, Reed?
Hi.
Okay, and this is Stuart. Okay.
Hi.
Now they promised to be good boys. We've got to go play
and girl.
In, and girl, that is right. We've got to go play in the hook and slice, and we're going to meet the Daniels, and we're kind of running a little late. Okay, guys, bye-bye now.
Bye, sweeties.
Bye.
Now promise to be good for the babysitter.
We will.
Bye, Mom.
I'm gonna go take a nap. I'm very tired.
Okay.
Are you ready to get to go to the party yet?
I haven't decided what I'm gonna wear yet.
Oh, great. Well, I'll see you there. Bye-bye.
shopping center, and I took, all of a sudden I just took the wrong shopping cart, and I was heading down the aisle. Yeah, okay, yeah, we'll talk later. Okay, bye. So funny. It was, you know what it was? It was a solicitor.